Hi and welcome to today's video. Today I'm here with project Finish 13 by Lucia Dagen, update number 2. I've done pretty good. I did really focus on the products this past weeks. I did wear the eyeshadow, or this look that I have on now, using the loose eyeshadow and the pencil by Sumita Beauty. Every day I worked, that's like 7-8 days a month. Since I have done this like a routine, so I go quick, so I don't have to think when I wake up what to do. I've been using the project products, and since I have pretty much a full face of products, so it goes quick. I did film this look today. I get ready with me with the project products. That would be fun to see how I use them. But back to the update. I did find the Alverde lip cream. I have it on today. I'm happy. I think I found it like a week ago in one of my purses. I thought I had checked that purse, but somehow did this hid from me. So I'm happy it was hiding and not that I had lost it, because I really like this color. So time for the products. First is this perfume by Escada. You can see it has a new line. I was here in the first update. Or maybe intro. No, first update. Now down to there. So this one will be finished by the next update. I think also maybe before it. Then I have the Essence Eyeshadow Base. It has no new line this time. I'm not sure if I did see wrong the last time or products have been falling down from the side. It looks like to be at the same place now as a month ago. Then I have the Glitter Eyeliner by Technique. Maybe it is a little bit lower, but it's still up here, some products, so I'm not sure. So I didn't do a new line this time. Then I have the lipstick by Isadora. This one I did really good with. I did put this in my bag for 1 week, and I did use it every day. I think at least maybe 5 days for 1 week. I did add it at work in my pocket, and I did reapply after a meal or when it worn off a little bit. So I have some progress finally. It looks like this now. It's very short now. Here you see in the cap. It is there now. Really nice progress to have finally some progress. Oh no. This one looks like I can finish maybe in 2 months. So maybe by November update. Hopefully I can have that finished. Looks promising. Then I have the Chic Lip Tint by Elisabeth Mott. I think it's a little bit lower now, but it's very like jelly-like or jam. So maybe a new line I was able to do, but I'm not sure. It's still up here something, if you can see. But maybe I'm down to there. Then I have the Alverde lip color. I can't see through this one yet, so there's still a lot of product in it. Now, time for the pencils. First we have the lip liner by Isadora. And I have a new line. You can see that, I hope. But it goes very slowly though. I think I have sharpened it maybe three times since the last update. So it is. See the lines? First is intro, first update, and second update. Then I have the Isadora liner. I also have some more progress. But this one is broken. I can pick this out. It's stiffed in here. So you see if I might have to give up on this one. And it's running very, very dry. But I will try to keep working on it. Then I have the eyeshadow pencil by Sumita Beauty. So that's some nice progress. But it's lasting very long. Then I have the Dude Hoola bronzer that you can't see through. So I can't show the progress. Then I have the eyeshadow by Bodygraphy. This one, I think you can see some progress. You can see it's starting to have some, like you can see through the packaging on some places. When I started, it was like this all over the container, but now it's starting to show some empty spots. That's very promising. Then I have the Makeup Store highlight. And looks like this. I think very small progress. It's a bit more out on the sides now. But I do really enjoy this highlight. I have it on today. It's very nice, blended out. And last is the Rimmel powder. I will show a photo from the last update here. And here it is now. The logo is almost gone. I think there's a small dip in the middle. I'm trying to still work on the sides too, not only focus in the middle. I think you can see the dip there in the middle. I'm trying to take a brush and go on the outer sides too, not only in the middle. Make it more even use. But I think I can hit pan on it in the middle. Eventually, if I focus more there on this one spot. I think so. So that's where I am. I after 2 months in this project. It's nice to see progress and hard work pays off. Hopefully I can keep it up the coming weeks. Hope you are doing well with your projects. Thank you for watching. I hope I see you next time. Bye!